On the field before the game today, the immensely talented Julian Casablancas, former lead singer of the Strokes and great Mets fan, threw out the first pitch. Trying to figure out what exactly is poking out the front of his hat there. Anyway, we'll find out from Julian because he's standing by with Steve Gelb. Steve?
All right, so Gary just asked the question, Julian. First of all, what was poking out of the front of your hat there?
Oh, that was just my bandana.
Okay. All right, just the bandana.
Just fashion. Baseball fashion.
Okay, baseball. By the way, speaking of baseball fashion, black jerseys coming this Friday. What do you think about the Mets having the black jerseys back?
The 90s? Early 2000s? It's cool.